U.S. President Joe Biden and Russian President Vladimir Putin will speak by video link on Tuesday in their first meeting since the Geneva summit in June. Here are the top five contentious issues between the two leaders, starting with Ukraine. On Monday, a senior U.S. official said Biden will warn Putin of severe economic consequences should Russia go ahead with a threatened invasion of Ukraine, which says more than 94,000 Russian troops have gathered near its border. Russia says its troop deployments are a response to aggressive behavior by Ukraine and NATO, which it does not want to expand further eastward. On Monday, President Volodymyr Zelensky visited the Donetsk region, where Ukraine's army has fought Russian-backed forces in a simmering conflict. The senior U.S. official said Biden will talk to Zelensky in the days after the call with Putin. Number two, energy. The United States has said Russia could and should do more to ease an energy crunch in Europe by increasing gas supplies and warned it not to use energy as a political weapon, especially against Ukraine. It has imposed sanctions against Russian entities involved in Nord Stream 2, a newly built gas pipeline under the Baltic Sea. It's awaiting approval from a German regulator before Russia can start pumping gas through it, so it would be potentially vulnerable to further Western sanctions if the Ukraine crisis escalated. Number three, Belarus. The U.S. has accused Russia's ally of weaponizing migrants from the Middle East by encouraging thousands of them to try to enter the European Union from its territory, creating a crisis for the EU. Russia has backed Belarus leader Alexander Lukashenko, including by sending nuclear-capable warplanes to patrol its airspace. Number four, an embassy's dispute. Russia and the U.S. have shrunk the size of each other's embassies in a series of tit-for-tat responses. Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov suggested last week that this was one area where the two countries could seek to draw a line and start fresh. Number five, arms control. Not long after Biden took office, the U.S. and Russia extended a key agreement limiting the size of their strategic nuclear arsenals. In Geneva, they promised to lay the groundwork for future arms control and risk reduction measures, and Biden said it would take 6 months to a year to find out whether a meaningful dialogue was possible. So far, there have been no obvious signs of progress. Other points of tension, such as cyberattacks, jailed Americans, and political opponents, including Alexei Navalny, could also come up in their conversation on Tuesday.